is Jake Spiridling, and Manchester City on the back of a completely...